like signing up for the army. Cause they been killing, just watching Barney. You want dreams to come true, but I had nightmares. Cause if that come to life, then I might not be right here. Been in the dark so long, don't know what the light is. But I'm just reaching for the stars like Buzz Lightyear. And now I'm light years ahead of those nightmares. I gutted those night tears when the night clears. And if I talk to Christ, can I bring my mother back to life? And if I die tonight, will I see her in the afterlife? But back to reality, where everything's a tragedy. You better have a strategy, or you could be a statistic. Little boy dies, he just wanted a mystic. And mama steady crying, cause she really the victim. Now she's getting high, and she's getting addicted. And the older boy just stuck with the picture, painted vivid. That's a family portrait. And a daughter just absorbed it. 16, pregnant baby daddy said she should abort it, but we can't afford it. So she decides to move forward. Baby shower time. Father didn't show up. As he just feeling nauseous like he finna throw up. The water flows down her legs, yeah, it's finna go up. A year and a half, her daughter just turned one. And she's still depending on her mom. Big brother in the streets, he went and bought up a gun. He want revenge cause the pain feeling numb. And her mom still doing drugs, cause that's the only time she feel love. Is it real love? Do the scars really heal up? From all the pain that been built up, but they don't feel us. A week then flew back, we broke right and then he said, we'll be right back.
that did do that. And with your assistance, we can continue to let the world take part in this fight. You know, to me, it kind of feels like me, my mother, my brothers, and my kids have all been incarcerated through this journey. And we haven't even been to jail. We have been looked at and treated as criminals for being a part of this family. My father's truth and the reality that he raised me in is that he wanted to make a change in this community. Because the conditions in this capitalist society is what made him, and it's what made the children of the day. After 25 years of being locked down, 23-1, my father has not called any shots from one of the most secure and segregated prisons in the world, and will not, once released, call any shots for the gangster disciples. If my father's intentions were to lead us to death, destruction, and to the hell that he has had to live in for the past 26 years, man, he would be dead to me. I didn't sign up for that. I didn't stay on this journey this long for that. All my life, man, I've been waiting for my father to come home. They told me when I graduate 8th grade, he'll be home. Then they told me when I graduate from high school, he'll be home. I went away to Morris Brown, I graduated, and he still ain't home. Now I'm an adult. My daughter went away to college, graduated. He's still not home. Now even more than that, my son, he graduated 8th grade, and we still wait. Matter of fact, he has a hug, kiss, or touch any of his grandchildren, and they haven't been able to touch their grandfather. Even though it is not seen that way for some of us, but for many of us, Larry Hoover is a beacon of hope for his community, who deserves to breathe free air. Free my father, Mr. Larry Hoover Senior.
Some friends had to rebuild my team, had to swap out my jersey. Move on our toes, we'll never switch to the flow like sex. Yeah, yeah.